What's going on? Shawn Watson here, and you're watching iRide on AllianceWake.com. So I ride Liquid Force wakeboards. Got a variety of boards. Got the Watson Dose, comes in a 140 and a 144. All-terrain board, meant to be able to ride cable, boat, whatever you like. My board is a lot stiffer, a little bit thicker, so it's more meant for, you know, it's more boat-driven board. But the thing I like about it is, you know, it is stiff, but it does have a bit of flex, so it's really good for landings. You know, if you do land a little tail heavy or whatnot, you're not going to feel the board just, you know, lock in. Another thing is, it doesn't break. You know, I've had this, we're going on 3 years on the Watson Dose, and still to date haven't broken one. It's got, you know, more aggressive channels. It's got a channel that comes through the center of the board rather than being flat, so even when not on edge, you're still going to get traction. Yeah, so with the flex track on the board, I really like the ability to be able to set my stance to where I want it. With traditional inserts, you're limited to where you can actually put your bindings on the board. You know, you either stand it right in the, you know, all the way out, one in, or all the way in. Also got the 4D form, most supportive boot in the line. Yeah, I wouldn't say it's stiff. I mean, it's not one of those stiffness where you feel like you put your foot into it and it's gonna hurt your ankle. They break in over time and become very comfortable, but it's just, you know, you feel very supportive and don't feel like you're gonna roll your ankle or whatnot. So I think that's what, you know, what's what most people love about the boot. If you're interested in any of the boards that I ride, head over to liquidforce.com and check out the full line of product.